Good evening, everybody. I'm gonna show you how to test how much microbes you have on your toothbrush. So, microbes turn hydrogen peroxide into water and oxygen, so it bubbles when you pour over them. This is a brand new toothbrush, so there shouldn't be any bubbles, as you can see. But if we take a really old toothbrush, like this one, so, and pour some over it. You can see a lot of bubbles. If you see from the top, you can see even more. And that's it. Thanks for watching.